In this video, I'll play for you the blues from page 64. You're going to use lots of sharps and naturals and flats, so just take your time and be aware of those signs. Your left would start 4 on the E note, but then your second would go on F sharp and third on F natural. Your right would be located 1 on C. Let's do this. 1, 2, 3, 4. This piece several more times to get both hands and get those sharps and flats.